What is up, everybody? Kevin here again today, bringing you the next night, Final Fantasy Phase 1 Mobile Edition. This is going to be Night 5, supposedly the last level of Five Nights at Freddy's, but we know, as you can see, there are other nights. Night 6, Custom Night, and of course 420, where you can get that third white star. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and talk about tactics, and let's beat the fifth night. Alright guys, so here it is, the quote-unquote last night of Five Nights at Freddy's, the fifth night. So, does anything change in this night? Not really. Instead of changing the tactic each video, I first introduced you guys to the endgame tactic on Night 3's video, then showed you how to perfect it on Night 4's video, showing you the core of how that tactic works, and now I bring you the last and important part of that tactic, preparing for Freddy Fazbear. Now, if you've been watching my Five Nights at Freddy's 2 guides, you may remember a certain person or animatronic who loves to troll us, and that will be Balloon Boy.
Hi.
And what we noticed with Balloon Boy was that he laughed 4 times to appear in our left vent before disabling our flashlight. With Freddy Fazbear, we're going to be applying the same counting method to predict when Freddy Fazbear will be one step away from killing us. So the secret to Freddy Fazbear is his laughs. Freddy Fazbear laughs every time he moves from one position to another, similar to Balloon Boy or the pit-pat sound effects the other animatronics make. By counting the number of laughs he makes, we can actually predict when Freddy Fazbear will be in Camera 4B on the right side of our office. And on the fifth night, there is 5 laughs. 5 laughs from Freddy Fazbear for each movement, starting from the show stage, and then for him to appear in Camera 4B, for you to keep him there the entire night. Now, using the same tactic from Night 4 Mobile Guide, let's expand on this just a little bit further. We're going to first start by picking up the camera and selecting Pirate's Cove when the level begins. We want to do this as soon as possible because right when the level loads, Foxy's timer for advancing begins, and if you don't check the camera quickly, he'll already be advancing in for his attack. So we're going to go ahead and spam the camera every 2 to 1 second quickly to keep Foxy activated until we hear the first Freddy Fazbear laugh. Now at this point, you know that Freddy Fazbear has moved from the show stage and is advancing towards your office. Once he leaves the show stage, he will not go back there. Keep paying attention to Foxy's position and listen for the pit-pat sound effects while counting in your head how many times Freddy Fazbear laughs. Now when you hear the fourth Freddy Fazbear laugh, you gotta start preparing to select Camera 4B on the camera and start spamming the camera all the while keeping Camera 4B selected anytime you're about to drop the camera. By the time you hear the fifth Freddy Fazbear laugh, you must keep Camera 4B selected anytime you bring up the camera and drop it. Remember, if Freddy Fazbear is selected in a camera feed, he cannot move from that location as long as it's still selected, even when the camera is put down. I recommend a check on Pirate's Cove once every in-game hour to monitor how close Foxy is from coming down the left hall and killing you. As always, check your door lights and listen closely for the pit-pat sound effects to estimate when either Bonnie or Chica will come in through either side of your office. Now a good tip we looked at with Night 4 is monitoring Chica using Camera 4B. Now since Camera 4B is the last camera on the right side of your office that the animatronics can come to, you can eliminate who might be at the right door based on who is in the camera when you bring it up. As an example, if you check on the door light and nobody is there and you only see Freddy Fazbear on Camera 4B, you know that Chica is still at least 3 positions away from you. Now, if you do see Chica on Camera 4B, she replaces Freddy's positions, which means they're both there at the same time. However, there is no image that shows Freddy Fazbear and Chica in Camera 4B, so you still have to remember that even if you see Chica, Freddy Fazbear is still there, assuming that you have that selected. If you see Chica move from Camera 4B and then back to Freddy Fazbear, you need to check your right door light as soon as possible to see if Chica moved into the right blind spot and is about to enter the office on the right door. At this point in the game, trial and error, repeated practice, and persistence will help you understand how the game works and prepare you for Night 6 and 7. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and finish this fifth night and beat Phase 1 of the game. Alright guys, here we are. First thing I want to do is check on Pirate's Cove and reset Foxy's timer. The timer I'm referring to is the amount of time he needs to be looked at or at camera be activated. So just checking that maybe every 2 to 4 seconds, just bringing up the camera and checking on Pirate's Cove just to make sure he hasn't already progressed through. We got a pit-pat right there, and there's our first Freddy Fazbear laugh, 1 of 5. Go figure on the fifth night, 5 laughs. There's Bonnie, dropped left door, doing pretty good. There's another pit-pat, he walked away. Doing good, guys. Still checking on Pirate's Cove, don't need to check for Camera 4B just yet. Give Freddy Fazbear 5 laughs and he'll be there at Camera 4B. Just continuing along, nothing's changed yet. There's the second Freddy Fazbear laugh, 2 of 5. Still checking on Pirate's Cove. There's a kitchen sound, so we probably got Chica. Another pit pat as well. There's the third Freddy Fazbear laugh, 3 of 5. As you can see, he's not in camera 4B just yet. Checking the lights, another pit pat right there. Most likely is Chica, since I don't hear any kitchen sounds, but she still has a couple cameras to get to me. There's Bonnie. Might have been Bonnie, but a delay. Okay, still, there's Pip-Pat, and the fourth Freddy Fazbear laugh, 4 of 5. Next Freddy Fazbear laugh, he will be in camera 4B. There's kitchen sound, so that's Chica. There it is, the fifth laugh. There is Freddy Fazbear on camera 4B. voice crack. So no happens now, guys. So you have to select camera 4B every time you bring up the laptop. And every time that you want to bring down the laptop or the camera, 4B has to be selected, no matter what. So if you want to check on Pirate's Cove, first you're going to bring up the camera. 4B is going to be already selected. You're going to switch to Pirate's Cove. Oh, Bunny's right there. And before you drop the laptop, go back to camera 4B and then drop the laptop. There's Foxy. See what I did there? I quickly checked on Foxy, went back to 4B, dropped the laptop. Freddy Fazbear will still be there at camera 4B. This is right before the blind spot on the right side of your office. Right there, even though the camera got messed up with the feed, I still make sure that I have 4B selected. There's Chica. So prepare for a pit pat, and then Chica will be on the right. Oh, there we go. We got another pit pat. Let's see if she walked away. She walked away. Good. Bonnie's there on the left. Still there, just making sure. Doing pretty good. Bonnie left. We're doing good. Raise the door so you can save the power. Freddy Fazbear is still there at camera 4B, and there's Chica now replacing his spot. So a good tip with Chica is if you see Freddy Fazbear and then Chica and you hear a pit-pat, one of two things can happen. Either Chica will move back towards the show stage or she will advance to the blind spot in your office. You gotta check the light and then drop the door. But it looks like she went to the kitchen, so she reversed back to show stage. So continuing along now, very, very close to 6 a.m. Got almost, there's Chica again. Another pit-pat. Just double checking to see if Bonnie might have came in on the left. Looks like Chica, there's Bonnie. Chica decided to progress back to show stage area. Doing pretty good, almost at 6 a.m. and still have 15% power. Very efficient use of power on the fifth night. I'm very close now to the end, just checking everything. One more time for Foxy, looks like he's about to leave, but we're almost there. There's another pit-pat. There's Chica. So close now. There we go. 6 a.m. And bam. Looks like you guys did it. You beat the fifth night, and supposedly you beat the game if you've gotten this far. Or so we think. Good job, sport. See you next week, Mr. Mike Schmidt. $120. The end. Not really, though, but, you know, they like to make you think that until you get to this screen. You're like, what, the sixth night? Custom night? Well, you don't have custom night yet. It's actually only the sixth night available to you. But that is it, guys. So congratulations on beating the fifth night, Five Nights at Freddy's. In the next video, we're going to be talking about the sixth night right there. So if you guys liked this video, if it helped you out, please give me a like. Let me know in the comments below if you got through. And I will see you guys on the next level, Five Nights at Freddy's 1 Mobile Edition. We're going to be doing the sixth night to get to our custom night.